Alright, this next one's one of our own. It's called Breaking the Chains.
Let's go.